Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. Last time we completed the Winter Stores contract, which means we need to start preparing to head back into Island Lake for the next two contracts, Lumber Mill Revival and Power Lines. There are several side tasks we can complete along the way. While we're at the Smithville farm, I'll load up some consumables and drop them off at the entrance, just to save a bit of time later. I'll fill up the Fleet Star from our fuel carrier, then bring down the White Western Star. While we're here, we can complete the unlucky fisherman task to rescue a Chevy CK1500 from the river. I'm using the White Western Star for this instead of the Fleet Star, as we need to cross a reasonably steep hill and the White Western Star is much less likely to tip over. Thank you. With that job complete, we can reconnect our trailer, and after topping up with fuel again, we can start making our way towards the Island Lake Gateway. I'll leave the trailer here for now, refuel from the scout trailer we dropped off in an earlier episode, and then jump back to the Fleet Star and bring it across the swamp. Thank you. There are some side tasks nearby we can complete before heading into Island Lake. While we really only need the Fleet Star for these tasks, I'll bring along the White Western Star part of the way just in case, as there are a few sections of tricky terrain. To complete the repair the truck task, we'll need to bring back a service trailer, and there's one not too far from here. While here, I'll also complete the lost bags task. This is similar to the missing machinery task we completed back in Black River, but this time we need to locate and deliver 4 loads of cement. The first 2 are on the east bank of the river. The next load of cement is on the path along the western side of the river. The final load of cement is on a sandbar in the middle of the river. Some of the sections of wet sand here will get the Fleet Star stuck, so look for sections of dry sand and try to stay near the trees in case you do need a winch point. With that task complete, we've reached rank 11, so I'll leave it here for this episode. Thanks for watching.